And with all the votes in, I am pleased to announce that Jackson has won both the popular and electoral college votes.
Just look at me.
Andrew Jackson, I repeat, Andrew Jackson will be our 7th president of these United States.
Mr. President,
Doc, please save her.
The title that was stolen from him 4 years ago is finally his to savor. This is a happy day for Andrew Jackson and all of America.
I'm sorry.
So I see where two roads divide. The public man when his wife has died. And just when everything I wanted was within my grasp, the irony, yeah, the irony is killing me. This public life. No private life. To my wife, I make this one last vow. I'll give my life to the people now. I'll be the man they need, the one to lead a generation. I'll listen to their voice with every choice as we transform this nation.
Country back.
There's nothing left in this old town. Thank God, God.